On November 8, 1895, 130 years ago, the German physicist Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen discovered X-rays. A groundbreaking discovery. Just 3 days after this breakthrough was announced in January 1896, Reiniger, Gebhardt and Schall, our predecessor company in Erlangen, Germany, began constructing its first medical X-ray tube. The X-ray tube is the heart of every medical X-ray machine. Its central task is to generate the X-rays required for imaging. Our first X-ray tube laid the foundation for our long history of medical technology. Though today, at Siemens Healthineers, X-ray tubes look a bit different. My name is Anja Fritzler. I'm a physicist and principal key expert for X-ray tubes at Siemens Healthineers. I lead an innovation team of 5. Currently, we're supported by 2 working students. Together, we are researching new types of X-ray tubes or optimizing X-ray tubes for our existing devices. The X-ray tube is the perfect playground for me. It offers practically everything that physicists are fascinated by: particles, electrical fields, and material properties. Even after 130 years, there are always new combinations to experiment with and new aspects to discover. That's why working with X-ray tubes never gets boring for me.